lose ourselves in the spirit of things. We lose our sight when we put our trust in things of this material world, of things that fade away, yet we keep coming back.